Thank you. Sometimes these people who are slow, they come out and they shock us all later on with their techniques.
And I think I'll appreciate the middle of trying to balance in that screen. There's no easy chance to win up your balance in that screen.
What do you do to become a singer, traditional Shannon singer according to our style? Well, I think first thing you do is you learn one or two songs, traditional style songs, and at the same time you listen to a lot of good singers, see their approach to traditional singing, and then try to marry that approach they have to the song that you have learned. Far away. I'll sing it once more and then you can join in with me. Remember, it's a love song with feeling. Trying to get the lovely feeling. We all have experience of some kind of love anyway, I'm sure. As Dormachri, when you're far away. Will you try that with me?
Chopping our Shankard of Kalavinka Eroy. Oro, go dancing. You're going to have a fat here and then we're going to bring it back to the again.
But I don't use the fingers at all, only this finger, just that one. I used to say when I go to school, This finger I use, and all the little triplets and the little variations come from the wrist. I'm not discouraging the use of this. It's a material what way you play it once you get to rhythm. But I would advise any Boron player that's playing, it can be a bit monotonous if you have to be a fraction of a note behind the music. You have to get the beat. And you can't play the Boron too loud because it smothers the music.
Saying tribute to our Kenty cousin. As you will see, this group has taken up both our teams, the European Year of Music and the International Year of Music.
School, I can't read by day.
My brother McMahon, and I'll be talking to you about the Irish harp. When I started making harps, I didn't really know what I was getting myself in for, because it's a very, very deep subject indeed. And in order to talk about harps, or to even think about them, you cannot help really going back in time over the centuries.
Which is in fact the old church, and then the Simon which they have taken over there, and we like to convey to them our very best wishes for them. Cotter. Very fine, moving the song coming up.
Oh. will care as the mighty Western trio, and Martin Mulhern not forgetting the Mr. Joe Leary. Mrs. Crotty, she came all the way from Kilrush. She took a high note for the bird on the bush. She played all the day and she never did blush, but gather yourself, Mrs. Crotty. Now Peter O'Loughlin from Connolly came. He brought Paddy Murphy, shut us all in the game. They played a duet and they made a big name for the one at the flat down in Ennis.
Times, I knew the lads were courting on this.
sleigh. We would watch the girls passing, and we'd bid them the time of the day, and we'd hope to catch a twinkle in their eye. For in dreams I love to ramble down that little village street, for to meet the boys and girls gathered there, for to sing the good old songs of old Ireland's rights and wrongs. Outside the chapel gate in Coolbrith Lair,